Jane Elliott is an educator and a social activist. One day, she conducted an experiment to teach her students about discrimination.
In her experiment, she wanted to teach her students that prejudice and learned behavior. At the first step of the experiment, blue-eyed students had privileges, and the other day, brown-eyed students had privileges. And the end of the experiment, they told us how they felt.
The outcome of this experiment was published in newspapers, and even there were many TV shows and documentaries about it. This experiment teaches us a very important lesson. Despite our differences, we are all equal, and we are from the same race, the human race.
To learn more about Jane Elliott,
you can visit our website,
sınav.com.